The concept of a romantic comedy has been done so many times in Hindi cinema that it is impossible to bring something fresh. Where it does work is when the leads share good chemistry, and that's exactly where Ginny Where Sunny on Netflix clicks. This is review time, and this is my review of Ginny Where Sunny on Netflix, and you're watching Just in a Review. Ginny Where Sunny is otherwise a standard Bollywood romantic comedy that is elevated by the sparkling chemistry between the two leads. The film has problematic characters like a host of overbearing parents whose only mission is getting their children married.
Dude, I'm a khatta nimbu phat ke na zindagi ka paneer ban gaya. Aap kyun nahi samajh rahe meri baat?
To hum Punjabiyon ke paas aur hai hi kya? Ek emotions, ek paneer.
Their obsession is almost validated by filmmakers Puneet Khanna as well as the writers Navjot Gulati and Sumit Arora, which is a problem. There's also a strange subplot of the standard Hindi movie sacrificing at the altar stuff, which is so bizarre, it's almost comical. In spite of these issues, the movie works as a breezy fun watch because the two leads are fantastic actors. Vikrant Massey is one of the best young actors who has shown his range as a serious actor. Here he shows his comic as well as lead hero chops, which are as good if not better. Yami Gautam is an extremely underrated actor, someone whom we saw bloom in last year's sleeper hit Bala. She's sparkling and beautiful as a headstrong girl. Both share great chemistry, which is really how the film keeps itself afloat. Ginny Where Sunny throws in many ideas that today's generation goes through, from hanging on to an old relationship, confusion in love, and ego problems. The writing could have been a little more crisper for the film to be even better, but it is saved by the two talented actors who deserve much better chances in Hindi cinema. I'm going to give this film 3 out of 5. If you like this review, please like and subscribe to my channel, Just in a Review.